Hey everyone, it's Joe with Hidden Outdoors, back to do a review on the First Light Klamath hoodie versus the Origin hoodie, which is their new one that they just came out with. So the biggest difference is the front pocket of the Origin. So now you got a big front kangaroo pouch pocket, and then also have the integrated face mask in with it. So like I said on the other video, I am 5'7". I've got a 31-inch sleeve length, a 43-inch chest, and a 33-inch waist. So, the things I didn't like about the Klamath hoodie, and this is just how it fit me since I'm a smaller guy, but it's a little long, but the length really didn't bother me. The thing that I had the most problem with is all the extra sleeve length in the Klamath hoodie, so I didn't like that. And also having that front pouch is super nice, but this was just kind of a layering piece is what I used it for, so it worked pretty well for that. I liked the hood, I liked everything, I really liked the long zipper, but as far as the new one that came out, I really liked the Origin a lot better than I liked the Klamath. So try it on and show you. I just feel like it fits me a lot better. So maybe they changed something in the way that they actually fit now. But they are both mediums. And so you still have the chest pouch, chest pocket, which is nice. You have the two zippers to get into here, so if you want something and you're walking around, you can zip it up so you don't have to worry about losing it. The sleeve length is still a little bit long, but it's nowhere like it was on the Klamath, and if I'm really worried about it, I can actually just tuck in the thumb hole, and then it's like exactly perfect. So I really like that. The integrated face mask will be really nice for turkey hunting. So I do feel like that was a good feature that they added. And it's pretty nice that if you don't want to use it at all, you really don't even notice it. So it's pretty nice that you have that, because I don't know how many times I've been turkey hunting and forgot my face mask. But all in all, I feel like the Origin hoodie is definitely going to be a piece that I'm going to use a lot this spring and fall for all my hunts. Like I said, yeah, I just really like the new sizing of it. It's about like the perfect fit for me. So I just wanted to give you an update on the difference between the two and kind of how they fit, and hopefully this will help you figure out what size you need.